Estrella's gluten-free veggie pizza. We got peppers, red peppers, and mushrooms, a lot of mushrooms. Okay, so, and all of the meat that you see is meatless or veggie. I'm so hungry. Hope that you're doing really good today. The spirit is doing okay. I'm doing okay. Just having a relaxing day. Spending a little time with you. I can't wait to taste this one. You a piece. If it's not good, I can get you a piece, okay? It's delicious. Let me cut you a little piece. Why dig in? You're my absolute favorite person to eat with. You're such good company, oh my God. I'd be so alone without you. You got it, okay? Don't drop out outside. Let me know if you like it. I like the thin crust. I wish I could find us a movie. Have you seen any good movies lately? Is there a movie you want to see? Let me know. Maybe I'll order it from Amazon Prime. I got my pizza from Whole Foods, right? Sign up with Amazon Prime to order with Whole Foods. But after ordering, my food was ready like less than 20 minutes. I think I was shocked. But I didn't get that much either. Got like 3 bags. I got spinach. Buttermint tea and herbal tea mixed together. about the bees. wish my mother could have started me off this way. It's rosemary, avocado oil. Maybe in the next one. Oh, it's still brand new. You know what? I'm not even gonna open it. It's still brand new. I'm gonna try it next time. I'm gonna use it with my salad. I got me a good green salad that Nadine made me with some spinach. I'll use it. I bet you it's good.